I'm Cindy Goodenson-Lindsay, and this is your one-minute update for the week of August 27th. Labor Day weekend is coming up, and this is what our schedule will be. The Pleasant Street branch will be closed. The downtown branch will be open from 5 a.m. to 8 p.m., but there are no classes, programs, or child watch. The Norton Outdoor Center will be open from 12 to 4 p.m. Fall programs do get underway next week on Tuesday, the 4th, so make sure you mark your calendar for that. There's only 2 weeks left until our rooftop. Make sure you get your tickets in advance because it always sells out and you do not want to be left out.
But I can't go because I'm not 21.
We hope you have a great week.